We're searching the Pacific for our ultimate island warrior, starting right here in the Cook Islands.
We put 9 guys to the test, and the winner goes on to our Mr Lavalava grand finale in New Zealand.
Previously on our search for Mr Lavalava.
Sometime have a tsunami, come the jungle, the people help, and they can cope. All right, it's my head. That's why I took their photo on the coconut tree.
You'll all be joining us on stage for the Cook Islands finale at the Staircase Restaurant and Bar.
Yeah!
Cheers!
I'm Mr. Lavalava. Lavalava. Lavalava.
In the search for the ultimate islander, there are some amazing prizes up for grabs, including the chance to become the face of Manners Menswear range. Let the battle begin! Can't wait to see what the boys bring to the Yard Art Barns.
Tonight's the big event. That's what all of the contestants are looking forward for.
Everybody's on the lookout for who's going to be the next Mr. Lavalava.
Whoever wins it, well, good on him.
All the guys there are pumping weights, setting up all their plays.
Dancing and singing, that's what I'm going to do tonight.
My hair's in the bushing.
All the boys have put together their hobbies and their passions, and they've made up an item for themselves to do.
Probably all the locals going to be here tonight.
In front of all the audience, sweating the nerves.
Yeah, I'm really nervous more about what they're going to say tomorrow than what's going to happen tonight.
My hands are sore. We've been practicing too much.
Good luck to all the boys out there. Go hard, go home.
Fresh!
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one and only. Oh my gosh, I'm introducing us. In the audience, you can lie if you want. Hands up, single ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready now. Put your hands together for the beautiful Bradley.
Tonight is the night where we all perform and show a bit of our talent and our skills. Also, we'll be judged at the end of the night and get to find out who becomes Mr. Lavalava.
Every island warrior must be a great entertainer, and for our fourth and final challenge, the Cookie Boys must show off their amazing talents.
No animals were harmed in the making.
Oink, oink.
Oh, yeah, where, Papa? He almost hurt himself.
If I won, it would mean a lot to me. Probably all the girls will be coming on to me.
Oh, it's Sidamanga, yeah. He's a little handsome, ah, all right.
My action.
Anyway, it's Sidamanga. It's graceful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful island warrior, ah. Oh.
I've never left the island at all. Like, never in my life. I never even traveled. So, if I win, yeah, that's one heck of a prize for me, I guess.
Ooh. This is my culture, Samoan culture, my Cook Island culture, and like, I'm passionate about my culture.
Ooh, and I'm passionate about his passion.
He really loves his Lavalava, anyway. Look at him, he's ironing it with his hands. Oh.
If I won Mr. Lavalava, it gives my family something to be proud of.
Oh, I would love to be part of your family.
Wait,
he's got all these two. One for you, one for me.
Oh,
twins.
I want the one with the apron.
Oh, look, I'm hungry now.
When I joined, I started to get confident in everything. And I just hope everyone picks me as Mr. Lavalava.
Oh, are you serious, bro?
Oh, my gosh. I think that's what you call sometimes when my pop hole rings out.
We could feel like giving birth to a towel.
Hey, where's my mic stand?
Not too flashy, just keeping it humble. Keep it real, eh?
But the humble is not the hair.
No, that's right. We love it. Mangele Mike Holder. I'm in
love with you. Oh, was that to you, Bar?
It was to me and to you.
Oh, please don't wake me up.
I won't wake you
beautiful.
Up.
Beautiful. Hey, Kampaya Red.
Big round of applause for the ball, everyone.
We have three lays.
Okay, one each.
Yes, one okay. Goes to... Rex, everyone.
And I think the next one goes to...
Ratu. And the final one goes to...
Okay.
All right, Mama. I'm going to give it to Ryan. On the next Bunny and Bunny in the search for Mr. Lavalava, we crown our overall winner for Mr. Lavalava. Good morning.
What do you look for in a woman?
She has a big stomach.